Hey, Math 31, Miss Abreu here. I wanted to say hello and just give you a quick tour of our Canvas site, or at least the beginnings of our Canvas course. So right now you're looking at the homepage. It has the welcome letter that I sent out to you. If we scroll down just a bit past the welcome letter, you're gonna see a nice little welcome video from me. And you're gonna see my office hours. So I have virtual office hours and I have regular office hours. These are on campus in my office. These virtual ones we're going to do through Zoom. If you've used Zoom before, great. And if not, we'll be using that in this course. You'll learn how to use it. It's just like Skype or FaceTime. It's really simple. I don't want to say really simple. It's simple once you know how to use it, and it just takes a little bit to get the hang of it. Down here is the it will be a button to connect to your current module. Because this is the beginning of the class, we're at the orientation module. Here's a button to go to all of your modules, or all of your assignments, or all of your quizzes. Now I'm going to scroll back up here, and I want to look at the course navigation menu. Here's another way to get to all of your modules. And we're going to talk a little bit more about modules in a video a couple of sections down. So I'm going to just put a pin in that and we'll wait. There's files and syllabus. Now you'll talk about or you'll read up on your syllabus in part of the orientation module. So again, I'm going to put a pin in that and talk about it a little later. I want to focus on files. So if I click on files, there are a bunch of options in here. And I want to quickly point out here's one way to get your book. Okay. And now again, how you get your book, we'll talk about it in the orientation module. So there's another section. So you hear me keep putting pins in things, and there's reasons. I promise we'll unpin things. But I want to focus on this first folder here, the class handouts by chapter. So that's what I want to unpack in this video. If I click on that, you're going to see a list of all of the chapters we're going to go over this semester. So I'm just going to start with chapter two, because that is the first chapter we'll look at. So in here, there are all sorts of files. The first two files in here are your lecture packets. So if this were a face-to-face class, I would pass out a lecture packet. And usually what students would do is, like all the examples that I would do in class, I already wrote out for you on a lecture packet so that you're not wasting your time writing those problems down. And then students would go in and pencil their answers. So these first two files, those are your blank lecture packets. And I will pass those out to you when we do meet in the face-to-face portion of this hybrid course. So when I meet you this week, I'm going to give those to you. Now, these next two files, all right, this first one, actually, just kidding, let me go to the second one. This says lecture, if you notice the word, and I can't quite point to it, but it says lecture key. So what that means is if you were to do or take a look at the lecture examples in section 2.1, this file actually has my handwritten answers, right? And you would have gotten that in a face-to-face class, but that's just another resource for you. And we're going to get to the lecture videos component. So there's an audio way to get the answers, but this is the written way to get the answers. So I tried to take care of business on both sides for the audio learners and the visual learners. So you've got a couple of options there. Now, if we go up one, it'll say, hey, here's the homework solutions. And you might be thinking, like, did you really give us homework solutions? I did. If I click on this file here, these are all of your homework solutions. Now, this is not put up on Canvas for you to copy. That is not the intention. And I hope you don't make that choice to just copy my solutions. I'll figure it out and we'll have a fun, awkward conversation. But what I do hope you do is I hope you go through your homework, you try and do all of your problems, and you check them against my solutions. Or if you're going through homework problems and you get stuck, you go to my solutions and hopefully gets you unstuck. And again, these are the written solutions. I also have videos for certain problems in the homework that students have had problems with in the past. So I have screencasts, right, the audio side of things, and I have these homework solutions written out for the visual learners. And you just have to decide which mode works better for you. All right, so we've got, let me close this out. That's basically our setup inside of all of these. Let me go back to it. Class handouts by chapter. You go in here, first two files, blank lecture packets, homework solution, lecture key. Homework solution, lecture key, so on and so forth. And that's your basic look at the first folder and these class handouts by chapter. And as you're going through this Canvas course, click around. Take some time, click around, get to know what resources you have. I have packed this Canvas course full of resources and I really hope you use them. Keeping in mind, I'm a resource. You can always come and ask me a question. So anyways, that's your first look at your Canvas course. Thanks so much. I will see you later. Bye.